Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you all for being here today to witness the launch of our trailer and to hear us out. Thank you to all the members of the press. I'm just going to keep this very short. I'd just like to start by thanking my director, Kranti Garu, for coming to me with a script like this. When I first heard the story, I definitely thought it was very novel, very coming of age, and I hope it's not an exaggeration for me to say path-breaking in a certain way. I think the way the characters of all of us have been designed, it has a lot of depth. They're not just there in the film because they have to be. That's what I like the most about it. And as an artist, as an actor, I have been trying to make conscious choices to not be repetitive with the kind of roles I do. And I think Smita, the character that I brought to life on screen, was definitely an interesting portrayal. It was very interesting for me to play. Likewise, talking about the rest of my cast, I think Vijay has done a fabulous job with whatever I have seen. The role that he's playing has got so many different shades, and he nailed all of it, you know, with a really fine balance. The same goes with Rashi. Aishwarya, who's not here today, has done such a fabulous job. Isabel, amazing. I just love the way you dubbed in the film. I'd like to thank our producer, Mr. K.S. Ramarao, sir, for facilitating, for giving us everything that we needed, keeping us really comfortable, because of which we were able to really get involved, and we worked with a lot of love. And I hope that you guys, I wouldn't say watch the film, I'd say experience it on Valentine's Day. I hope I've not forgotten anyone else. Thank you to everyone who's worked on this project. Everybody, thank you very much.